It is also good to make a joyful noise to the Lord. Not a joyful noise to the world, but a joyful noise unto the Lord. Hallelujah. Because when God sits up there, he wants to hear the voices of his children. Because there are many voices on earth. There are many voices in the world saying so many things, but God wants to hear the voices of his children. And thank God that you are making noise unto the Lord.
Amen.
We thank God for the week. I've been following and monitoring on the Facebook. And it's been fantastic.
Amen.
Amen. Fantastic. Come on, you've indeed proven that you are champions. Yeah. And this house is making a lot of champions. Yeah. By your attitude, the level of your commitment, by your humility, the signs are showing that you are going up. Praise God.
Amen.
And the Lord will take you to your higher places. Where you see the top of the mountains. God bless you. I bring you greetings from my house. Special greetings from the Chancellor's house.
Amen.
From my wife, Auntie Rose, and the children. To George and Agnes. And the Interlife family. Amen. May God richly bless you.
Amen.
We thank God for the Champions Summit. Champions. And I love the team for this year. Many people all over the world are tossing over, rolling over, talking about professionals. They want to find the key, the principles, the ideas, and the ideals how to become a champion in the world. But your father has actually given us the right key. When I talk about the right key, not a key for unlocking doors, but when you go on the keyboard, the right key. When you get the right key, you get the right melody. And it is humility. Check the wellness. From Afghanistan to Zimbabwe, check the wellness. If you do not Trump, ever call him Mugabe, people are not humble. Leaders are not humble. Political leaders, social leaders, religious leaders, pontification, arrogance, boastfulness, obiefise, onya power, any position there, also of mine. In so doing, you know, it makes him a champion. But here we are, from the spirit of your father, that the only way up to the position of championship is to be humble. Or to possess the quality of humility. And we thank God for tonight.
Amen.
And for this week. And for this year.
Amen.
said, Radia Mia, who said, the way up is the way down. For you to go up, you need to practice a virtue called humility. And listen, that word is a strange word. Ahobrasia, humility, is a strange word. If you have it, you'll be promoted. If you have it, you'll be elevated. To the places of riches, places of honor, and to the places of blessing. But when you lack it, when you lack humility, you'll be humiliated. That is one thing I have seen. Especially, check the political terrain all over the world. When you lack humility, you'll be humiliated. But when you have it, it will take you up. It's a very serious word. Praise God.
Amen.
Praise God.
Amen.
And one thing I have learned in Christianity, which we all have to pray for, is baptism for humility. Perhaps that is the theme for tonight's message. Baptism for humility. That is what we need. You are born again. You are a Christian. Holy Ghost filled. Gifts of the Holy Spirit. You are in the church. You are in service. You've been ordained. You've been called. You've been chosen. You are part of the body of Christ. What Christianity lacks today is the baptism of humility. Baptism of humility. Remember, the church gathered at the upper room in Jerusalem. They prayed. So they were in a prayer meeting. They were in a prayer session. It was a prayer time. And the Holy Spirit came and baptized them. He came, he filled them, he baptized every one of them. And I'm here to announce to you that one of the baptisms which the Holy Spirit gave to the church was the baptism of humility. Praise God.
Amen.
You might have the gifts. You might be baptized. You speak in tongues, interpretation of tongues, gift of prophecy, word of knowledge, word of faith, working of miracles, healings, and so on and so forth. Those are the gifts. And you may have the fruits of love, kindness, patience, joy, peace, and so on and so forth. But let me tell you, one of the baptisms which the Holy Spirit gave to the church and to believers and followers of Christ was the baptism of humility. And if the people of God in today's world needs one thing from God, it is baptism of humility. Praise God.
Amen.
We all need baptism of humility. Pastors, ushers, protocol, church folks, every one of us needs a baptism of humility. When we are baptized of an inhumility, listen carefully, the church will be in place. No one will need another person to even instruct him or her. Arrogance will diminish. Crisis will diminish. There will be no conflict. Let me tell you, if this church prays enough and practice humility, we will excel.
Amen.
Praise God.
Amen.
Praise God.
Amen.
Say humility.
Humility.
Say eternal Father.
Eternal
Father. Say eternal Father.
Eternal
say Lord,
Lord.
Baptize me.
Baptize me
with humility.
Baptize
me
with
humility.
Kase
Rade.
Fambrasier.
Epomasu. Bomasu. Ewa Brasil. Praise God. Bomasu. Ewa Brasil. That is what the church needs. And even beyond the church, let me tell you, that is what the world needs. Utu edifi biasi nina, from United Nations to AU to wherever, humility. Amen.
Amen.
And I'm trusting God that tonight the Lord will actually bless us. Because the Lord bless us.
Lord bless us.
Say, Lord, baptize us.
Lord, baptize us.
Baptize us.
Baptize
with humility.
With humility.
I need
baptism.
Baptism of humility.
I need
baptism,
baptism
of humility. Praise God.
Amen.
Like I said, the church, you know, the baptism the Holy Spirit gave to the church was not into tongue speaking only. Was not into prophecy only. You know what I'm talking about. The leadership here knows what I'm talking about. All of us know. Look at the trend of today's Christianity. Majority of the so-called prophets in town are not humble. They are not humble. In fact, you come across a lot of prophets who, by virtue of their calling or practice, may dislike women. Some may dislike properties. You understand it? They have a lot of dislikes. To extend that, when you get closer to them, some of the vices, you may not find them in their lives. But averagely, over 80 to 90% of the so-called prophets in the world today are not humble. It is a very disturbing phenomenon that is going on in the world today. Prophets, pastors are not humble. It is because they are filled with power. And it comes with pride. We were discussing it with Reverend the other time when we were at the studio. That pride happens to be the greatest sin in the universe. That is what Lucifer practiced in heaven, which causes demotion. He didn't chase me, he didn't drink, he didn't steal money. He became proud. He lost humility and God brought him down. And that is the greatest sin in the world. Some will argue that refusing to accept Christ Jesus as Lord and personal Savior is the greatest sin. Yes, it is pride that makes people to reject Christ Jesus. Would you would PR? Oh, person for Jesus. So radic anyone can want. It's pride. And that is what is killing the world today. Leaders of the world, wives, husbands, children, society, humility is lacking. And the team scripture or the key scripture, 22 verse 4 of Proverbs, it goes with riches and honor and blessing. If these things are lacking in our lives today, then it is true that we are not practicing true humility. Every believer needs baptism of humility. Every believer needs baptism of humility. Amen.
Amen.
Praise God.
Amen.
If you have a prayer topic, say this one of open fire here, you need to pray about humility because it will bless you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
In the church, we need humility. In our homes, we need humility. In business circles, we need humility. Look at business folks. Because they have money, they have the resources, they can travel by Emirates to Dubai and come back to China. Because they have money, they are not humble. In political circles, look at Ghana. And look at the world, and look at the way politicians talk and behave. No humility. People in position, no humility. Because Omuakonya, they have the power, they have the protection, they have everything, they have the position, and because of that, humility lasts in their lives. People in service, talking about the church. Humility. People with gifts. Like I said, they have gifts. They can sing, they can prophesy, they can perform miracles. They have the gifts of the Holy Spirit. They have gifts from the Lord. They are endowed. Nice gift. Ritual, spiritual, secular. We are CEO, Namisumo, Christo Yesumo, wherever. A man forward, check the of mind, they become arrogant. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise God.
Amen.
The fruits of our baptism, as I said, also includes humility. The fruits of our baptism also includes humility. Yesubo Abba, I was here, so a year I was here, Abba, and so I was able. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And let's go to scripture. And I'm trusting God that this one will blow your mind. Second Chronicles, chapter 12. Second Chronicles, verse 7, you may trust me, you know. Second Chronicles, chapter number 12. It will blow your mind. Humility. Father, help us. And it came to pass when the son of Solomon, Rehoboam, son of Solomon, son of the richest man in the world, son of the most nicest man in the world, son of the most wisest man in the world. This is not son of Donald Trump. This is son of Solomon, Rehoboam. Born and bred and raised in David NC a year temple. David NC a diakas here. The most fortunate, and let me use the word luckiest. You understand it? There was the most well-favored son in the world. Not even our Lord Jesus Christ. He was not that much favored. Rehoboam. Name a minimum a year thousand. Ni papa, the whole world. Or Mexica yet to say, I'm near any food. So the most son and power rode into his life. To me, every year. By the time I read the book, you won't know how we need here. Not Sikaya Mawa Banks. A Japanese, one baby temple, one baby palace. She said, he had everything at beck and call. Everything were at his disposal. Or command, Solomon, son. Bible says, it came to pass that when Rehoboam had established the kingdom and has strengthened himself. You understand it? Establish the kingdom, strengthen himself. Strengthen himself to me. Solomon ever. He came, had every onya bibia, and established the kingdom of the state of Israel. The Bible said he strengthened himself. So I said, Umani. Man also would near me again what Solomon paper by the Solomon. Israel, get me can I say? Yeshua said you have heard a lot about Rehoboam. I a man advised from Parliament of 5 years man. Wise man in the kingdom advice now on 5 years man. He goes with the younger ones now at 5 or 4 to know the poor guy. You open or no boy. He strengthened himself. Strengthen himself. Obey your best watching one in your bed. And in those days, it was allowed to live for the concubines or 700 girlfriends in another area. When he strengthened himself, humility left him. Danger. So this guy is not the only guilty person. We can't preach it back over. You know, you understand, a guy, Ghana is too hot. Ghana is too hot, you know. Ghana, they have more blood, more crying, so that. You understand, he established his kingdom. He established his life. His Bible says he strengthened himself for manhood. And he forsook the law of the Lord, which contained humility. You not find humility. You not be able to practice humility, and you not appreciate and value humility. Bible says, and all Israel along with him. Do you understand it? He conspired against God. Or that Israel for in our hand, and Ethiopia. You understand it? That check it and see. And appear in political parties. Ethiopia. And appear a mother boom. Yes, got a craving, maybe aging up a craving who has started a practice of feminism. She becomes a feminist. Beijing conference, any man up here who can make a music, I don't have any. Well, punk, I was standing here on the show. We are going to be our idea. We are going to be our mom. Forget it, he said, and yet I want to be shared. But you did a process. The Kumuo was in a fortnight, he did a year. I actually was last. Then they charged to across off my edition. But I don't know what you need to do. Forgetting about the engagement, about the friends, the knocking, this animal. On fa processing the jaw of our dear. Bema would jaw our dear, manifold processing.
That's right.
If my bema for processing me, or very jaw, I don't for processing. We are our dear. The poor food, you know, the good follow constitute all the law and all the tradition. The poor food, my guy. But bema good follow for proud. The bema the chawa, they are celebrating 3 years. 3 years inside the museum of food in Antinas. He conspired, convinced Israel to rebel against God. That is what happened. I must open one. I feel when someone is profoundly born. I feel you want followers, rebels, gather the back, and cancel a throne. You know, who is the good one? I know we are getting and not just say we are right. The Bible says, do not follow the multitude to do evil. I listen carefully. Do not follow the multitude to do evil. You may think you have a lot of Facebook followers. People will like you, not thumbs you down, but thumbs you up. They like you up. Why can't I say you are right? Be very careful. That was Rehoboam. He forsook the law of his God. And he won the heart of all Israel to forsake the law. And Brian is singing now was suddenly began on finding when you come up here and of us of a problem. Then in verse, what happened? The Bible says, because of that, it came to pass a bill that in the fifth year, do you understand it? Of his kingdom, a little nonentity, a king without name from a strange place called Shisha, king of Egypt. Ah, Egypt. And yet, who study about the history of Solomon? Egypt for the trade we have, they were servants in Solomon's kingdom. But in the only the Bible said, came up against Jerusalem because they had transgressed against the Lord. What kind of transgression? Pride. Anti-humility. Let me tell you. Sir Omar also I didn't need him and a yo. I didn't fatter and a yo. I didn't hear new woo and a yo. I didn't hear grass and a yo. Shisha, king of Egypt, who was nobody in Solomon's kingdom, he came against Jerusalem. When you refuse to be humble, no man I will say I'm no abra bo ma. I dear kiti kase kitu eti mi wo. Ma na epo. Ebe bo. I dear kiti. I dear mi se treo ebe treo. Boy dear mi so boy mas be boy mas. Girl dear mi so boy mas be boy mas. Odiya kitu ebi ebe boy mas. I dear mi ebi dini will come against you because you have opened door for all forms of attack. Necessary attack. The king came against with 1,200 chariots and 60,000 soldiers. What is the meaning? So I'm practicing humility. I feel a niamana about so a doors, niama about so doors, or be a humility, and I'm Brazilian in a problem, and niama about the so doors, if ye, na problem, na sitting, and niamana doors, thousands. Hundreds of chariots, thousands of horsemen, people without number, trouble without number, challenges without number, attacks without number, suffering without number, crisis without number, oyene without number. Are you listening to me?
Yes.
He came with him, with Shishak, out of Egypt, and the Lubins. Okay, King James was it Lubins, Shikins, and Ethiopians, strange names. Of being on practicing humility, no, never been a problem. Strange things and strange names. A team basa, never yet on, and your basa, and your TV down, basa. Of your man also, your Kasakake, of your own wadi, of your own men of mass. Obia on you. Obi ah on ferry at the end. A D and near my banison, a D. Near my attacking, near my body formula, I dare initial formula, strange names. Lubins, Sukins, Ethiopians. Do you understand it? Lubins and Sukins. Lubins and Sukins. That is the meaning. Because me now like the M. Except Wagent and for him, Greek meanings, any the meaning of the Hebrew, a friend is saying, contest among who are the Sukims? Who are the Lubims? That is what happens to a person who lacks humility. Read on, let's read on. And he took that is Shisha. He took the fenced cities which pertain to Judah. Do you understand? Your defenses will be removed. So one practicing humility here, God will remove your defenses. The above woman, Holy Ghost, the above woman, unction, anointing, presence of God, the word of God, pastoral counsel, pastoral team, Nehemiah, the above woman, shall be removed. I feel who be true the people say I feel we answer for me. Our friends you true for who die. The papa just said your defenses shall be removed. That we pretend to do that praise. The more did ye, the more to be here radia ye, the more be revived, the more ye inspired, the more to be I can come on your people. Those things ain't that because your defenses are removed. The Bible says, then came Shemaiah, the prophet to Rehoboam and to the princes of Judah that were gathered together at Jerusalem because of Shisha, after who Akka Israel for Nina and would give for Ebikina, Rehoboam, and he told Rehoboam and said, that saith the Lord, you have forsaken me. Therefore have I also left you in the hands of Shisha. You have forsaken me. Whoever comes to God must come in humility. Obi o gbe radio won, omra radio e wa ngrasie mu, wa pumi. Wa pa won so asinyame, wa ye hu se bonsam. You have become like Lucifer. Wa ma won so you have forsaken the Lord and his word. Ya mi asem eni nyame, wa pumi. And because of that, I'll give you up. When you allow pride to take the place of humility and the place of God and good behavior, listen carefully, you'll be giving up. You'll be giving up. I think you're a human. I'm a BBH me attack you. A fear, a museum, a system, BBH me attack you. Are you listening to me? Bible says, that is why. It is because we will find it. It is because you are not practicing humility and humble. That humility and being humble, that is why all these things are coming unto you. Let's go to the next verse. Right upon the princes of Israel and the king did what?
Humble.
The princes of Israel and the king did what?
Humble.
The princes of Israel and the king did what?
Humble.
Uncle Fasin. Uncle Tom Muniama. Uncle Fasin came with Yamiana. They humbled themselves. That was the solution. Therefore, Yano, mistake, I said, you are not humble. When you are humble, you are obedient. You become obedient. When you are humble, you are prayerful. Everybody, I listen carefully. And Nuntino, Rehoboam, together with the leadership and the congregation of Israel and the nation Israel, Bible says, what they did, they said, they humbled themselves. Because they humbled themselves. They allow humility to play a role in their lives. Are you listening to me? They humbled themselves. Say, Yanom, baby, you know, you are swore. You need atra, you need tongue. You are a pompousel, you are swore. You are pumai, you are pija, you are asin, baby, I will say, pija, the way to elevation, and I said the way to promotion, aboy and my young also, ama ya bre ya ni my force. So they humbled themselves and said, the Lord is righteous. But here we're training. The Lord is righteous. Praise God.
Amen.
The Lord is righteous. Bible says the next verse, when the Lord saw that they humbled themselves, already who said, when the Lord saw, let the Lord see your humility. Let the Lord see your humility in your marriage, in your home, in your house, in the church, by the streets, at the shop. Let the Lord see. Don't tell yourself that me humble, me bring once about me jamim. Honey, no more danger. Anna, listen to me. When the Lord saw a radio humiliation from tonight, I pray that the Lord will see your humility.
Amen.
I pray that you will see your humility.
Amen.
In church attendance, in commitment,
amen,
in devotion,
amen,
in faithfulness, in service, in giving, in support, in everything, let the Lord see your humbleness or humility. When the Lord saw, I listen carefully, when the Lord saw their humility, a radio whom? I love that. The word of the Lord came through Shemaiah, the prophet, saying, they have humbled themselves. 3 times these words are repeated. Rehoboam, who is born in our way, the one who is here, they said, no, bread once, or bread once. No, bread once, you know. Then I said, already, who am Brasil. They have humbled themselves. Humble themselves, therefore I will not destroy them. Let me tell you, the only way you can become indestructible is when you become humble. The only way you can, nobody can destroy a humble person. Who humilities are a powerful virtue. The only way who be group and person who ain't mean sell and he said over bread once. Amen.
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 Praise God.
Amen.
The caterpillars, they are machines, necessary good doses and excavators. And that idea, create. Look at how they struggle. Any pickers. Look at how they struggle to go down. And so, Opa, keep up truck. double answer. She and many in a good son of Obu. She and many in a good son of Obu, so a humble. But she's so near you were blind. Wake me up from work of a beer. She and many in a good son of Obu. When you are humble, it's our own pitcher. When you are humble, it's your own blood. When you are humble, you'll be saved. You'll be secured. You'll be protected. You'll be delivered in times of crisis. Any calamity, listen carefully. The Lord will save you because humility saves.
Amen.
Okay. Humility saves. This is a humility saves. Humility saves. Who we are now you are. Adia Yanyo. Obia be now good now. A damn big work in the past, but now she only had two or four brown mask. They have been well goose, no, push a hope of all, but your prey, you would tell. And listen carefully. Therefore, I will not destroy them. Why? Because they practice humility. I will not destroy them, but I will grant them some deliverance. Deliverance will come to the humble. May deliverance come to you.
Amen.
May deliverance come to you.
May
some of you and your own dear by your humility be delivered.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
I will grant them deliverance, and my wrath shall not be poured upon Jerusalem by the hand of Shisha. Me and my man Shisha, a wine sombra. Now, my buffo, me share my buffo and one so. Now, me ma or his Shisha, I will free. A year Egypt, Emma MSN, or hallelujah.
Amen.
Nevertheless, they shall be a servant that they may know my service and the service of the kingdoms of the countries. Remember, on this shakano, I don't want to go to Sweden, Hansa. I don't want to go to Sweden, Brazil. Maybe I'll put it to your dream. You don't be slaves, ever proper, a senior man, a trigger, a woman who said it's a prayer of mass, because the money is a capital. Rebuam Solomon about the 3 million a day. Or Jim, 3 million a day. But me don't be fat entity. I pray that the Lord will spare you.
Amen.
Learn the practice of humility here before you are taken into slavery. The slavery I'm talking about, one girl wants to have, baby, 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 we have seen a lot of people who have left, they went elsewhere, Ghana, outside Ghana, they are in terrible situations. And listen carefully, brother, say, because of your internet, the service of the kingdom of the countries. Protocol, discipline, and share Omoko Kusia na Om Abba. Is that when you fall out of humility, I want some idea. You look about now, more poor, now much to 12. And I always say, it is a Banku at Tofo. It is a Banku at Tofo. A Tofo now, Pija, who will not credit. But you don't get the same size. Over chips in your baby, I'm a cat. I'm listening carefully. Yes, and you're young, and you're seven. And you're young, and you're seven. A tough one. And you're young, if it falls to the ground, a loose a one, a picky, gravels. And you're young, and you're seven. A tough one, a 5 year. First one. Number two, open set, you maintain it, and I retain it, and when you lose a size. It loses a size. When you have the same size. So be careful about when you have your integrity, your image, your name, your testimony. What dance is you do me, a tough one, a picky up, or fast obey this one, and you have a good one. We see who you must work, and maybe you're not happy to it. That is what happened to them. The kingdom of Israel and Egypt, one of them, what I have here, any resources. Someone's kingdom, they were trained by Egypt. They were trained by Ethiopia. They were trained by spring nations. One here, maybe I will go bitter lesson before you come back. Let's go to the next verse and see something. So Shishak, king of Egypt, came up against Jerusalem, took away the treasures of the house of the Lord, the treasures of the king's house. He took all. He carried away also the shields of gold which Solomon had made. The shields of gold. The bomb by Omukatabua. I think I'm going to fear Japadia. You know what? Swedish. A Japadia to take him. I'm going to be fat up in the rough. Your anointing, your inspiration, your unction. I feel better than the believers. Boys, to be free, I'm afraid of your to see one. Get to love. I feel my portrait, Lord Diba, a place of no pasture. Who wants to follow you? Because now, grab by a dry, you'll be taken to the place. I feel your treasures will be stolen, you'll be deprived. You will lose treasures. Your treasures will be taken. You understand it? It will be snatched out of you. What Japan dear, near my webinya waha over the years. And Mosra and Yum Pronya Mesum and Pai Bob a bro and in Pajani soon sumam wadeno. I feel you lose them. The treasures will be taken away. Practices, certain things you've learned in this house. Discipline, comportment, commitment, power. Any Niyama, a Faswa, any Koswa over the years, but you feel it, you always swing and you do it. I feel, listen, I'm a sober operon, and my Otanfo ever fat treasures of the house and treasures of the king's house. You can say treasures of the king's house. You are a king, you are a queen. We are a royal priesthood, a holy nation, a chosen generation, holy nation. I think a near market is the most effect over them. I think a real passer. We are saying, well, passer. A wonderful well, passer. I want some well, passer. The other son, he took all. When Yamaha, he took all. That's a mercy.
Mercy.
And he carried away also the shields of gold. So what to protect them? A Japadia papa, a good year after a bow of woman, he took all. Let's go ahead. I love a friend say, and Rehoboam, instead of which king Rehoboam made shields of brass. I feel any gold in the coin, I feel what they all bring an iron shield. You lose fun. The Ubeyano, the understanding, and match it, the original counterfeit. The understanding, Abyssinia, Nungwa, and your papa, you know, go from Wasi. I listen carefully. Instead of gold, you know, the king Rehoboam made shells of silver and committed them to the hands of the chiefs of the guard that kept the entrance of the king's house. Not God, I'm the war. I feel a Nehemiah, original, a world value, a protected the king's house and the Lord's house. You know. I feel a whole was humble being one of my banana brother. This thing I'm talking about, a miracle with castle, but it applies to everything. Recent to each and the pictures, mommy, in the 1920s, 30s, 40s, Massey, a place called Roman Hill. Who should fear this is when the 20s and the 30s now? It is anywhere called London. Look at the nation Ghana. People talk about so many things. And Ghana this, Ghana this, Ghana this, Ghana this. Say, I'm a Masuo and a bar of mine no more. And I'm more man, yes, I am. And they say, careful. Bless you. Bless you. I must swear and a bar of my mom, Manasa. What's I gonna say? I feel you are trying. She said, Rose, look around. You don't see, said, you hear asphalt. Name on Sapiti. Sapiti, anyway. Then you hear patchy airport moves. Look at Rose and the day. I feel, and you're my, you know. I mean, I feel Chinese for the air by the Ghana was way ahead. Okay, some few years ago, you can say maybe in China or Ghana. Maybe in China. They said, I had the phone, I had the back. Malcolm. While some of us were going to, a friend said, a good supermarket, like multi-stores. People are going to melt on plastic. We probably have the idea for this is your name. China, Nyama. In fact, nobody liked anything called China. But today, China, in a ring, shops in Yemen, we've lost the brass of gold. We've lost the value, originality. Nyama, Naye, if they say, antiquity. We've lost Nyama, Tete, Nyama, Naye, Papa, strangers. Instead, we are now fighting and priding ourselves with brass. But the gas and answer, the ha, near all the piano room one. Any dignity, just say, and get dignified. In the end, that is what happens. One mistake they made, because one mistake.
One mistake.
It's one mistake. If you have to write a book titled One Mistake. One mistake. One mistake. One man, I'm a book as a child of God, you lose all. The baby has here now of your life, I a life of alteration. Oh, my young baby, go to the army, and you know me a fault, teenager, alteration. My young baby, yeah, also over here, and man is a alteration. A system of our future, alteration. Alteration. I forgot what you know, alteration. Boy, be a man, you're fine, but I don't know, we and the Hanon, alteration. The Lord we serve is a God of precision. He knows your size. And is a God of exactness. Exactness. On 5 years, man, what could you come home? Up in pump. Why would you trace me? Are you listening to me? When you move your size. But what I'm wrong once they are. Oh, come on, size in here. Netflix, and that's close. And when the king entered into the house of the Lord, Usuye, Upiye pa beshe, and he feared him, and shed your mana yana, omana pa, and lusu, abated glass, ne lusu brass. Because when you study about Solomon, Bible says in those days, you know, iron. Any brass, they were nothing. Silver, Bible said, silver were like stones on the street of Jerusalem. In kind silver. Silver, prayer, Papa said, brass. Oh, silver, they bought silver. Silver, I did a chain, I did what they need. But Bible said, during the days of Solomon, silver was nothing. Silver was nothing. Everything was cool. Now, brass. So, Rehoboam, second time, entered into the house of the Lord. The guard came, fetched them, brought them again into the guard chamber. No, let's go to the next verse. No. And when he humbled himself, the fourth time, when he humbled himself, no, that mistake like Samson. That was the Samson, a friend. Akoda, Ekatren, he said, Famiko Jire Pilamo, I said, he said, Medim Koda Asem. Samson, me na Kola Akire Dubai, Medim of Asem. Fourth down, on in the court, I Nyakupon assorted them, he humbled himself. He humbled himself. The wrath of the Lord turned from him, that he will not destroy him altogether. And also, in Judah, things went well.
You may pardon.
That's right.
Humility. Proverbs 22:4. No. When they turned from their arrogance and pride, and down from mass one, so no. Bible say, I feel radio bufo if you almost. The radio say, I feel more near pasa. And things went well. Things went well. May things go well with you. Even in our repentance, even in under our baptism of humility, even as we practice humility, even as we humble ourselves, may things go well. And things went well. honor returned, glory returned, riches returned, salvation returned, deliverance returned. A radish be a demonyam, a koswo, ni die, ye die, a shira, a sign, a bite. Things went well. When you practice humility, things go well. When you live humble, things go well. When you make humility your key practice in life, things will go well. Because the name of Oye. Because I'm a bro, I'm a seno. I'm a bro, I'm a seno. And the name of Oye. Things went well. Hallelujah. Rehoboam got baptized with humility. He got baptized with humility. And God reversed the curses in his life. God removed the curses in his life. And things went well. That is our prayer. And that is our cry. Every one of us sitting here under this roof. Tonight, we have read a scripture which says that once upon a time, somebody became proud. Once upon a time, somebody repented because curses came over his pride. And once upon a time, he humbled himself. And once upon a time, as he humbled himself, the Lord removed every curse from him and things went well. As a result of pride, I must want it. No, I'm real massy. Oh, Namifie, a sitting Abraham, and for any answer from now. No man and all, however, so even as we have listened to the word of God today and we have humbled ourselves today, may things go well. May things go well. Hallelujah. Our prayer must be prayer for baptism of humility. Because in the book of 2 Chronicles 7, 14, which I know by now, I'm not going to have it. 2 Chronicles 7, 14. If my people who are called by my name shall humble themselves. The same book of Chronicles is a book for humility. It's a book of humility. The same 2 Chronicles, chapter number 7, verse 14. If my people that are called by my name, may crow for me my ye DD Afrom or no home deep or almost so they shall humble themselves. And pray. You humble yourself first before you pray. Yes, see a boy and send me a bomb pilot in the car and snap the ones. You humble yourself. So who blow once on bomb pilot and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways. You understand? Turning from your wicked ways is being humble. Seeking the face of God is being humble. Do you understand it? Praying is being humble. So I pray on Masia. Now go on pay. Now Dano who is flap on Kusem. Any bonne. Any mumuyomu. Ah, Bible say. Then will I hear from heaven. Hearing is from heaven. Hearing from heaven. Then will I hear from heaven. And will forgive their sin. And will heal their land. It means Ghana needs some humility to practice. From presidency to everywhere. Ghana, some humility to practice. Yeah, Papa, no fear, assassin. But you assassin here. Which is assassin to me, are for a land to be healed means that a land that can get sick.
Yes.
Assassin to me, are it? Assassin, you are here, which is your tomb. Would you have your house in the year? Would you have a year or so in the year? Would you have a flower or so in the year? Would you have the papa or so in the year? So all the things that are affecting us, or some actually be actually like tear gas. The same tear gas, no, they are homosexual. See, me pray once here. Listen carefully. Oh, so many topics, and so many things that, like shisha, the lubims and the sikims, and in the other one, I teach you, God will get rid of them all, and things will go well. God save us, we'll be in the room. Praise God. Praise God. And then, the final one, 22 verse 4. Proverbs 22 verse 4. Our main scripture. What happened? By humility and the fear of the Lord, riches, honor, and life. By humility. By humility, not by anything. By humility. What are we going to get? By humility and the fear of God, we are going to have riches and honor and life. Ahunya. Any pneumonia. Any empire. Let's go on our feet. Let's go on our feet. I like the atmosphere. It means the Holy Spirit is here. You understand? Sometimes we come here to make noise. But sometimes we come here to be steady. And they are never steady. Sometimes we come here to be steady. Now we are steady. I'm going to pay a pop up. Raise up your right hand and begin to say something. And then you pray a humility prayer. You're going to pray two prayers. One, baptism for humility. Then I'll tell you the second one. Then you deliver God. Ask God to baptize you with humility. Ask God to baptize you already. Fahumbrasia subo. Baptism of humility. Baptism of humility. So that honor and life and riches. Baptism of humility. Ask God. Catch it right here. Baptize me with humility. Baptize me. I need baptism of humility. In my life, in my ministry, in my marriage, my house, my endeavors, mi bia mi ye bia, mi bia ambrasie esubo, ambrasie esubo. Ask God to give you a fruit of humility. Holy Spirit, fill me with humility. Fill me with humility. Baptize me with humility. Humility, humility. Baptize me. Say after me, Lord Jesus, tonight I thank you for your word. By your word, I repent of my sins. I humble myself before your presence. Oh God, forgive me and baptize me with humility. Tonight, I pray by humility, let honor return to me. By humility, let riches return to me. By humility, let life return to me. Even as I clap my hands and pray, may any form of pride leave my life, and let humility come. By that, may I become rich and have honor and have life. Therefore, you cannot make me prouder. Therefore, you cannot sell me your attitude and quality. I will put on the attitude and quality of my Lord Jesus, who was humbled, and by that I'll be lifted up. I'll have riches and honor